Hello everyone and welcome to our morning meditation. My name is Hannah and I'm joined today by the incredible Headline Orchestra who are going to serenade you with some beautiful R&B this morning. Before we get started, I just want to remind you that meditation is an incredibly personal experience. There is no right or wrong, no should or shouldn't. There's a misconception that actually meditating means having a silent mind, but actually the brain never stops thinking, just like your heart never stops beating. So today is just an invitation for you to have a slightly quieter mind, a chilled out experience, and maybe a different type of focus than you've had before. So without further ado, we'll get started and we hope you enjoy.
But at your best, you are love. You're a positive, motivating force within my life. Should you ever feel the need to unwind, let me know, let me know. Makes no sense. I'm just a mirror of what I see. But if you feel more like I feel, then tell me, baby. Say I'm all alone, but at your best, you are love. You're a positive, motivating force within my life. Should you ever feel the need to wonder why, let me know. Ooh.
someone who's very visual, you can pick something to look at as you breathe that will just hone in your focus. Maybe if you're a kinesthetic person and you learn with your body, you'd like to just feel where the breath is coming in and out of your body, maybe your nostrils, maybe your stomach. And if you're an auditory person, you can use the music to just bring your focus, or maybe even the sound of your breath moving in and out of your nostrils. Use your point of focus now, the one that's strongest for you, and continue to breathe.
But at your best, you are love. You're a positive, motivating force within my life. Should you ever feel the need to wonder why, ooh, let me know, let me know.
Slightly more dynamic breath now. This one is called alternate nostril breathing. It looks a bit strange, but I'll guide you through it. This one is fantastic for linking up the left and right hemispheres of your brain, allowing them to communicate and talk with each other. It means that your analytical and critical left brain starts to balance itself with your intuitive and creative right brain. A blocked up nose or any sinus issues, feel free to leave this one out or just do it very gently. But you're going to take your thumb and you're going to block your right nostril with your thumb, and then you're going to alternate and you're going to block your left nostril with your ring finger. So we're going to take a deep inhale and we're going to exhale out of the left nostril, and then you're going to take an inhale in through the left nostril. Blocking your left nostril, you're going to exhale through your right.
Someone's gonna take the lead tonight. Who's it gonna be? I'm gonna sit right here and tell you all it comes to me. If you have something to say, you should say right now. You give me a feeling that I've never felt before, and I deserve it. It's becoming something that's impossible to ignore, and I can take it. I was wondering, baby, could I make you my baby? If we do the unthinkable, then I make us look crazy. If you ask me, I'm ready. Oh, oh, oh. Said to me, this is exactly how it should feel and meant to be. Time is only wasting, so I wait for eventually. If you gon' do something about it, we should do it right now. You give me a ever do that to me? 'Cause being around you is all I see. Ooh, baby, let's come on and stay together. Loving you for weather, well, times are good or bad, happy or sad. Ooh, times are good or bad, happy or sad. Times are good or bad, happy or sad. One said good or bad, happy or sad, enjoy being hurt. I know you smell the perfume, the makeup on his shirt. You don't believe his stories, you know that they're all lies. Mad as you are, you stick around, and I just don't know why. If I was your man, baby, you ever worry about what I do? I'll be coming home back to you every night, doing you right. You're the type of woman deserves good things. Fist full of diamonds, a handful of rings. Baby, you're a star. I just wanna show you you are. You should let me love you. Let me be the one to give you everything you want and need. Baby, good love and protection. Make me your selection. Show you the way love's supposed to be.
Thank you.
your taste buds and what they're telling you. And finally, you're going to take a big, deep inhale and just notice what you can smell. Is it the smell of your room? Is it the smell of your perfume? Is it the smell of some food cooking? Hone your senses in to your sense of smell. And now I'd like you to pull all of your five senses together. See if you can hear what you're hearing, see what you're seeing, feel what you're feeling, smell what you're smelling, and taste what you're tasting in one sensory explosion that brings you right back into your body. You can keep this going or you can pick your favorite sense. But I invite you now to focus back in on that sensation and allow it just to ground you in this moment.
About you, ooh, nah, nah, nah. I've been thinking about you, you're not, nah, nah, nah. I've been thinking about you. Do you think about me still? Do you, or do you not think so far ahead? 'Cause I've been thinking about forever. Ooh. Or do you not think so far ahead? Yeah. I've been thinking about forever.
And now, whatever you're feeling and you're saying yes to, I want you to remember that there's no good or bad, there's no judgment. Might be feeling joyful, you might be feeling incredibly uncomfortable. It's all okay. Our bodies were made as barometers for us to feel these things so that we can understand how to move through them, how to work with them, how to learn. So the next thing that I'd like to invite you to do notice that place that you're saying yes to, and just tell your body that you're listening. And you're going to do this by squeezing the part of your body that you're feeling most intensely in. Squeeze it as hard as you can, acknowledge it, wake that part of your body up, and then release it. You can do this as many times as you like, you can do it in as many places as you like, but just bring that awareness as well as the yes to the part of your body that needs listening to right now.
Oh, I've been thinking about forever. Ooh. Or do you not think so far ahead? Yeah, yeah. I've been thinking about forever, baby. Told me about jacuzzi, sounded interesting, so we jumped right in. All calls diverted to answer phone, please leave a message after the tone. I mean, me and the parents were kind of cool, but they were the fine line between me and you. We were just doing things that people in love do, parents trying to find out what we were up to. saying, why were you grieving round late last night? What was the two shadows moving in your bedroom black? Now you're dressed in black, when I left you were dressed in white. Can you fill me in? Caused our birdie to answer phone. Red wine bottle after contents gone. Midnight return, jacuzzi turned on. Can you feel me in? For yourself now, everybody knows and I feel left out. Said, girl, you got me down, you got me stressed out. Said, ever since I left the city, you started wearing less and going out more. Glasses of champagne out on the dance floor, hanging with them girls I've never seen before. Thank you. up in the morning, love. And the sunlight hurts my eyes. Something without warning, love, weighs heavy on my mind. Then I look at you, and the world's alright with me. Just one look at you, and I know it's gonna be a lovely day. A lovely day. Yeah. The day that lies ahead of me seems impossible to face. Someone else instead of me always seems to know the way. Then I look at you, and the world's alright with me. Just one look at you, and I know it's gonna be a lovely day. Ooh, oh, oh, a lovely day. Yeah. It's gonna be a lovely day.